up and running for our very diehard fans that know that. We give a lot of tips and clues about things and what's going on. And even today, if you keep looking at our HHN website, it's really not going to change. But if you look at Legendary Truth, it's going to give you tips and secrets and things. So when we called this Legendary Truth, the Wyandotte Estate, it's pretty an homage to our diehard fans that knew about Legendary Truth. The backstory here is that this is a house that was built in the 1920s by Malcolm and Lydia Wyandotte. They were big socialites. They loved to have parties. But on October 29th, 1929, the stock market crashed. When it did, he lost everything. His dinner party the following evening on the 30th, he really lost his mind. He killed the 13 people that were there, along with himself and his wife. It was privately owned, and then it did become a bed and breakfast. And the people that currently own the bed and breakfast would like the haunts to leave. They would like the ghosts to leave. So they got wind of this company called Spirit Seekers. Now, the Spirit Seekers used to be members of Legendary Truth. They've kind of broken out on their own, but they kind of do things half-cocked compared to Legendary Truth. They say they borrowed some of Legendary Truth's equipment. Some of us say they actually stole it, tweaked it a bit, and what the Bed and Breakfast wanted them to do was to contact the spirits, have them appear, and ask them to please leave. Well, by them tweaking the equipment, all it has really done is piss the ghosts off. So they do appear, but they are not happy at all. So the Bed and Breakfast gave them permission to run their wires, punch holes through the houses for their equipment, everything that they need to do. They use a lot of thermal imaging and things to get the ghosts to appear. Now, on a side note, when Orange County came in to give us our building permit and saw those wires, they flipped out. Fire Marshal Bill, or whatever his name was, really thought this is how we ran the electricity into this haunted house.
Yeah.
It was amazing to say, no, it's a prop, it's okay. Like I was telling you, that you now can have your wedding here. If you've seen the video already for the first couple that had it, this is what they utilized. So they got married on the steps here. Jack was there. Queen of Hearts was there. Body Collector Guy was there. They were all witnesses to their wedding, and they got married on the steps here. So I think this is going to be the most popular place when you have your wedding, is to utilize this